Starter, he likes to come out of the gate and throw heavy shots.
Throw that heavy lever. Opens up with a jab there. There's Eddie Kalai. Big crack. Not much of a filling out process here. Left hook there from Kalai.
Clinch ties him up. Easily gets turned over, but reverses it quite nicely. Now he's on top.
On Facebook, hope you're enjoying it. We're also live on Twitter at One Championship. Guillotine attempt here from Mateus. Cinco rear naked about halfway through the opening round. Powers down with an elbow. Full mount now for Eddie Kalai. High mount for him. Ground and pound chance. Mateus gives his back in. The invite.
Stop.
Eddie Kalai back to his feet. And referee Kemp Ching does it for him.
Ready.
So a chance now for Eddie Kalai. A chance for Mateus to get the leg kicks as he was earlier on in the bout. One way to slow down a boxer's punching is to take out their legs. Mateus has the back here. Can he put the hooks in? One's in. Can he get the second hook in?
He's a bit high.
Going to try and flatten him out here. Try and work a choke with 50 seconds remaining.
It's underneath the chin. That could
Adrian
be it.
Mateus.
It's deep. That's the top.
That's good night.
Fighting the hands, slides one hand right up under the neck. That's it. Kalai should have been defending the other hand. He should have been defending the left hand, but he was just defending the choking arm. That's where the defense had to come from. And he tapped out to send himself back home. But beautifully done by the Indonesian Adrian Mateus.